thought the rites were just myths. Didn't think they existed.
Only Makros could make myth a reality.
This place is too nice for what's happened here.
The Monolith has seen its fair share of war.
Well done. We have the rites of ascension. I'll study this spell and learn its secrets. But I cannot fight Makros and his army. That job is yours, and yours alone. Are you ready to see what you are up against?
Show me my enemies.
Is it true? The rites can make you a god.
Makros thinks so. Sanctum will find out.
Sanctum have a godsmith's forge.
Makros, he's not a god yet. Tell me how the rites of ascension work.
In order to complete the rites, Makros will need to absorb a massive amount of Aetherium.
I doubt he's gathering all of that energy on his own.
Exactly. Each of his lieutenants is channeling elemental energies for him.
They'll be his strongest allies.
Without a doubt. But remember, when you defeat them, their strength will become your own. This is Zamora the Farseer. Her Vargul warriors hold the Earthrealm for Makros.
She's a powerful sorcerer.
She's an animal. Fighting to survive. She's sealed herself in her lair behind the prismatic fogs. You'll have to find a way to breach her defenses. Next, you'll face Lunara. It's in the water realm, drawing magical energy from beneath the surface.
Lunara is a guardian construct. It won't be easy.
Lunara is mindless, but still dangerous. Unfortunately, its participation in the rites has only made it more powerful.
I recognize this one. Greaves Sunsteel.
Greaves is a godsmith and a madman. He is responsible for arming most of the Makros' elite warriors.
He is also a master of fire magic.
He only serves Makros because it benefits himself. Lastly, Gildan Commander, a true believer in Makros' right to become a god. He holds court in the Air Realm, forcing trials of combat on unwilling souls.
I don't know this one.
Makros sees him as your replacement.
Killing his lieutenants isn't enough. I have to face him.
Makros absorbs the Aetherium they send him. He believes he is already unstoppable.
He's wrong. I'll stop him.
You are strong, Auron, but not strong enough to defeat Makros and all of his men.